Bonjour, y'all. My name is Brita, and today on Witchy Z and I am sharing the August calendar of events for Harry Potter Wizards Unite. As always, thank you to Niantic and Warner Brothers for providing me this information early so that I could create this video for all of you. So I realize that you already know some of the August events because the calendar has trickled out kind of slowly. It's been a weird few weeks, y'all. But I'm gonna quickly go over everything in chronological order that is happening in the next month. So first up, we'll have Wormtail and the Marauders Adversaries event. This will be August 2nd until August 5th, starting and ending at 11 a.m. Pacific time. A surge of Peter Pettigrew adversaries are expected to arrive. It'll take all your skills to make these sneaky rats turn tail. And then we will have the first 1920s Wizarding World Convergence. I do have a video that is about this in general, but of course I will have a detailed event video for all of these events. The first Wizarding World Convergence will be August 7th to August 8th, starting and ending at midnight in your local time. So it's only going to be 48 hours long. Pick up your wand and start on new adventures through the memories of a world from over a century ago. Then we have the second part of the Secrets Revealed Brilliant event, starting on August 9th at 11 a.m. Pacific time, going through August 16th at 11 a.m. Pacific time. And I'm pretty sure that is again Monday to Monday, because that is the way Brilliant events have been going recently. Help return Brilliant Foundables to Aragog's lair, including Rubius Hagrid and Acromantula eggs. Then we have the second 1920s Wizarding World Convergence. This will be August 18th, 9 a.m. to 9 p.m. local time. So it's only gonna be 12 hours, which is making me really concerned about the feasibility of these new 1920s pages. Oh, it's definitely sounding more and more like it is pay to play, or a cash grab, as some of you have said in my comments. Unlock special portmanteaus and collect fragments for the new 1920s registry page. Then we have August Media Day. This will be all day Saturday, August 21st from midnight to midnight in your local time. Stock up on joke products for this community day and capture more Weasleys, Wizarding Weezes, Traces, and earn guaranteed drops from Forest 4 and above to proceed your page. Then we have the Prisoner of the Vow Brilliant Event Part 1. This will be August 23rd through August 30th, starting and ending at 11 a.m. Pacific time. A surge around memories of the third year reveals Brilliant Dementors and Boggart Confoundables. The Brilliant Dementors will be an oddity. I'm very excited to see those. Finally, we're going to end out the month with the Back to Hogwarts event. This will be August 30th until September 3rd, starting and ending at 11 a.m. Pacific time. Celebrate the memories of returning to school with this Hogwarts-themed event. So, those are all of the events happening in August 2021 for Harry Potter Wizards Unite. Once again, thank you to Niantic and Warner Brothers for providing me with this information early so that I created this video for all of you. If you want detailed event guides for each of these Wizards Unite events, subscribe to my channel. I will have a video up for every single one of these events over the next month. If you like this specific video, give it a big thumbs up, and also leave a comment down below with the event that you are most excited for. I am really excited to see the artwork for the 1920s events, but I'm a little concerned about trying to collect portkeys and walk portkeys during such short periods of time, and also their weekdays. So we're gonna see how that plays out. I'm also excited for the special Hogwarts event, because I love the one-off events that are different from the typical calendar of Brilliant events and community days and all of that. But I do want to hear your thoughts, so drop me a comment down below. All right, that's about all that I have for y'all today. As always, thank you so much for watching. Until next time, au revoir, witches.